Hi. So it's my second video log. I'm pretty excited. I networked through Facebook. I started a new group for my job. My job, which is Dream Trips. It's a sharing application for traveling, because Netflix, Uber, exclusive as Costco, that's where the pyramid scheme comes in, I guess. Anyway, when I was starting a new group networking for that, I rejoined with my new friends, my old friends from Sunshine Coast, and I went to high school with them. And it's so exciting because they're helping me move home, and it's just what I needed to get back to the Sunshine Coast, work on my body, work on my house. I've got a lot of support, but I'm letting them down at the moment, which isn't fair on them. I'm going to Sydney in a week or two, training program for my work. Very exciting. Momentum is called. Meet billionaires. Hang out with first class. Very, very exciting. Very, very scary with my networking. Turns out I already know these people beforehand, but I wasn't ready for the first class. Not for the world. I was just partying. But even when I was partying all night, they still were waiting for when I was ready to join a beautiful tribe, finally. Tribes are hard to come by, and even when you turn your back on your tribe, you shouldn't stop seeing the beautiful things that they do because you're upset or envious or jealous, which happened to me, and I couldn't see them for a long, long time. I wanted to give them my wings back, let's just say, without even doing a sale at work. My boss is kind of shitty. He wants me to make a sale, but finding the tribe was good enough for me. It's opened a lot of networks that were closed before, or I just didn't see more like it. I started being an entrepreneur about a year ago or two. I'm 27 now. And I'm going back home in 3 weeks, and I'm really scared. I don't know how I'm going to get there, but I just know that my you will make me there, and my friends will support me when I get up there. My mom says statistics prove that there's a 1 in 5 chance that you'll be friends with your high school friends after high school. I say, fuck you, mom. Sorry, with all due respect, I have more than 5 friends that are still my friends from high school. Over 5, over 10. And it's with the help of the internet that we stay in contact. The help of Mark Zuckerberg. The help of the inventor of the internet. There's a lot more names, Bill Gates. Donald Trump wouldn't be who he is without it. Oprah. They also say, statistics say that you only need 1 in 5 people you know, 5 people you know the world. Scientists needed to prove it, but it turns out online you only need to know 1 person and you know the world. So start opening out to your worlds. Find your tribes like I have. I didn't fit into my tribe when I was 12, so I made my own. It's a better way to be. The baby boomers make your own job and retire young. That's what our parents told us. I don't know why they get upset. We're successful at it. We retire by 30, and then we're gonna travel, have fun, hopefully teach our children more. I can't wait to be on the Sunshine Coast. I'll post off the momentum and tell you my feelings about it. I can't wait. Bye.